All right, Leah, thanks. There's new information about that massive station fire, the biggest wildfire in Los Angeles County history. Literally, threatened hundreds of days to find by the U.S. Forest Service. The fire started in August and appeared to more than 100,000 acres of the Angeles National Forest. U.S. Forest Service.